There we go.
Alright, so, now we're gonna get these guys.
Okay. See if I can get back on here.
Retribution!
Oh, this will be some retribution, alright.
Retribution! What if it's not their base? How mad would you be?
I wouldn't be mad.
The only way this isn't their base is if they built out even farther and then left this base alone, because they'd have to run through here, and all I right, highly doubt it.
Here we go, people.
You want me to move?
Well, yeah, you're gonna die. No.
And I broke my leg. That was really worth it. I know I didn't.
We gotta blow that box. Box is in the way. Watch out.
I'll hit it. No, let me hit it. Oh, damn it. I broke my legs.
Who's shooting?
Me. Can you take a box out of the shotgun?
Yeah.
That's our only way up?
Yep, it is gone.
Do this.
I don't know if you can make that jump now.
You can make that jump. You can make that jump.
I made it!
Just don't fall off the
edge. Oh, shit.
Just don't do that.
There's nothing here. You need more C4. There's a furnace with nothing in it.
I have more C4. That's why I brought my
C4. Oh, there's a crap ton of food. I'm taking it. Holy snap. There is a crap.
Alright, so we gotta go up. So we gotta go up from here.
Hold on, don't take anything. I wanna see what's in there.
It's just food.
Oh my god. Yeah.
How much food?
I brought like 15 and now I have 172.
I got 122 cooked.
Kill their sleeping bags.
56 uncooked.
Oh, okay. There it goes. Hang on. He's got his Uber hatchet. It's okay.
Stop using your Uber hatchet. Want this to be an official,
now
legit
you know,
one.
Because of the server reset, their bodies aren't going to be here, so that means they're still going to wake up in this area.
All right.
They won't wake
blowing
up in
this door, right? Blowing this door?
Yep.
Why not
just
close
the
wall instead of the door?
It's the same thing. Except for they're out 200 frags.
Move up!
Let me in.
Another door.
This is the last of my C4.
Oh,
there's three levels.
I think
it's only two levels.
But yeah, just blow the door.
I believe
blow
there's
the
three.
Oh, is there three?
Yeah, if they got their stuff on top, then I have to go back and get more C4.
I see a bunch of stuff up here anyway. Oh, mama. Oh, shit!
Yeah, we hit the mother load.
Yeah,
How much?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Suits and everything.
What'd you guys get?
This is my shit. This is fucking mine.
What'd you guys get?
Oh my god, look at all the guns.
I know, there's so much stuff.
Guys, let me see. Holy snap.
Oh, dude, I just got all my C4 back.
Kevlar. Yes.
My Kevlar. Holy snap. Does anyone have... Okay, there's Kevlar boots here. Oh my gosh, dude.
This is the top floor.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. It's only two stories.
The top floor had a window. We have a window.
Oh, Kevlar, baby.
Yeah.
Hold on, actually, don't touch that Kevlar. Hold on. Whoa.
I already put it on. You like me to take it off?
I'm taking all their guns right now.
Take
how much
everything.
Oh, do you have M4s? Can I please have an M4?
If there's one with a hollow sight and a fucking flashlight, it's mine.
Oh, and it's got two slots, but it's damaged.
Taking all their guns, pistols.
Oh, it's a silenced. What else? Do they have another M4 in there, Walmart?
No. Stop begging.
This one's broken. We're almost...
Alright, taking our whole stack of guns. Get rid of that so I can take even more ammo. Everybody need attachments for your guns? This is the place
yes,
to go.
I do.
Get in that crate right there. Get in that one. I can't carry anymore. I'd have to drop some of these gates.
Suppressor.
Matter of fact, I'm going to.
Holy sweet mother load of ammo.
I wonder if they used all the wood. I'm guessing they used. But there's only three sleeping bags.
Hey, everybody, if you're not doing anything, if the crates are empty, wreck them. Dead serious.
Do you guys want these three flashlight mods? I don't want them.
No. The crates are empty, wreck them. Now that is payback. These guys murdered me and my crew. They got us
Can
good.
Can I just shoot them?
That's payback. Yeah.
What are...
Peace.